François Steyn yet to get on the scorecard here. He hit a penalty against England here a few weeks ago in the pool game. And this one, again, has tremendous length. But the question has to be asked, has young Steyn got the accuracy for the 3 points that South Africa want? It's high and it's long and it's straight. That is a big score for South Africa. They lead 15 points to 6.
Yeah.